matter how radical you try to be in order to try to change the system, capitalism is going to start going to deal with that as much as you wish. And every idea is a product in capitalism. And once it's a product, and once it's on television, once it's selling things, then it actually has no sort of emotional or revolutionary feeling. It's just not a product.
spoke with Governor Malloy,